This is a large campaign. You know, when I wrote the proposal and I designed the payload, I did not realize that it was going to be the largest and most complex chemistry payload that has ever flown on the C-130.
I run an instrument called an aerosol mass spectrometer, and it measures the chemical composition of different particulate species in the atmosphere. What we're particularly interested in is understanding what chemistry is happening in smoke, both as it comes out of the fire and as it ages downwind.
I operate a cloud collector that flies on the wing that actually sucks in the water from the cloud, so we bring a sample back to the lab to understand the chemistry that happens.
The second instrument related to clouds that's also very interesting and I think just beautiful engineering is called the CVI. The way this works, they blow air out the instrument, and so only something as large as a cloud drop can get into the instrument.
With the AWAS system, which stands for the Airborne Whole Air Sampling System, we're interested in looking at trace gases that are present in smoke.
Together, we can use all that data to better understand the emissions that come from the fires and the smoke, both in the aerosol and the gas phase, and then also the interaction that you get between the smoke and the clouds.
We're measuring and really interested in trace organic gases within wildfire plumes and use that to try to create this broader picture of what's happening to the gases from the source of the fire and as they evolve going downwind.
The instrument we're operating is the Aerodyne QC Tildes ammonia instrument. Ammonia is the most abundant base in the atmosphere.
Ammonia is a very sticky gas. It's not hard to detect. It's hard to measure because it's hard to get it from outside the plane right into the detector. And so what we're doing is we're in real time injecting a slippery substance onto the walls of our inlet so that this sticky gas can't stick to the side of the instrument and slips really quickly from outside the plane into the instrument.